Hey, welcome back to The Index. I'm Megan with MongoDB's developer relations team, and today we're recapping some of the highlights from the last week. If you want even more updates, just scroll down and click the link in the description below to go to the written version of The Index in our community forums. And if you're not yet a member of the forums, take a minute and go sign up. Over on Developer Center, developer advocate Eric published part 2 in his series on query analytics. Venkatesh and Ashwin wrote about building smart applications with Atlas Vector Search and Google Vertex AI. Head to YouTube and click on the Live tab to see what upcoming streams we've got, and also to watch replays of past streams. MongoDB's Michael and Veronica went live with community champions Arik Baruki, Eli Hanouch, and Malak Abu Hamad to talk about mastering MongoDB 7.0. Developer advocate Mark went live to discuss building an ODM and making updates. And MongoDB's Shane went live with Tony Hildrew and Ben Harrison of Cedo.ai to hear about how they're using the power of AI to optimize maritime vessel performance. If you see an upcoming stream that you don't want to miss, click on Notify Me and YouTube will remind you when we're about to go live. On the MongoDB podcast, our host, Michael, sat down with community creator Rafael Ochoa, an influential software developer whose journey with MongoDB has been both foundational and transformative. We've got a few exciting updates from our community, too. Community champion Rajesh Nair created a tutorial video that guides you through the essentials of MongoDB's powerful aggregation framework, empowering you to harness the full potential of data transformation and analysis. Community creator Ahmad Fariz authored an article on how the MongoDB model.bulkwrite method took his issue with importing documents from hours to 5 minutes. And a special shout out to Ahmad, who just received his MongoDB Associate Developer Certification. Big congrats. If you want even more, remember to just scroll down and click the link in the description below to go to the written version of The Index in our community forums. And as always, if you're still here, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and click on the notification bell, and we'll see you next time.